Here we are in the heart of St. Petersburg.
Yeah.
Musky land, baby.
Musky prospects.
And we've got the Kazan Cathedral behind us. And down the way, down the water canal, it's, what's that one, Jared?
That's the Church of the Saviour on Spilled Bloods.
Yeah, there you go, yeah. Church of the Spilled Bloods. It's actually fantastic around here.
Beautiful.
This is St. Petersburg. Oh, my dear. Quickly. Oh, my God. Hey, I'm trying my hardest for you guys. I got the wallabers next to me, watching me freaking wear the hat. I couldn't even tell you what kind of hat it is, but it's we're getting in the swing of things here in Russia. So Stone Man and Sharpie, get your ass up here, mate. It's fantastic.
Come on, guys, hurry up already, will you?
It's all happening. This is a fantastic place, I'll tell you. There are some people watching. There's only a couple watching. So here we go.
Paul and Carl, what's going on, guys?
Hi from St. Petersburg, Russia. Bring them on the camera. I don't know how you fucking do that. Like the first time I've used this live shit. I don't know. I'll bring them on a camera. Bring who on a camera? I'm already on the freaking camera. Kazan Cathedral in the background. Does that save it? Does it save it on you?
Yeah.
On Facebook, does it?
Yeah.
So here you go, sweetheart. Emma, back in Poland. I'll see you next week too. You better hurry because there's some talent around here, baby. Isn't there, Jared?
A little bit, yeah.
We're going to go and do a river cruise. It's a pretty shitty day. A bit cool, but you know, it's something to do down here. But have a look at this, guys. Kazan Cathedral. It's just everywhere, it's just fantastic. This is it's the heart of St. Petersburg, live and what do they say? I don't know, fucking live and rolling. And it's 14 degrees, middle of summer, or close enough to the middle of summer. I'm trying to find some chicks for you to have a perv at, because there's plenty around. It's getting a bit harsh. But anyway, Kazan Cathedral. Down to the whatever. Google's your friend when it comes to this shit. Have a look at me photos. Google will be your friend. Google image it. Anyway, out, over and out.
See you later, guys.